Hello children, today we will discuss about a new chapter, that is agriculture and livestock. Agriculture means the cultivation of land. Fertile land, good rainfall, tropical climate and availability of natural resources have made India an agricultural country. Indian crops are divided into two groups, food crops and cash crops. A crop raised for human consumption is called food crop. Kharif crops are grown with the arrival of monsoon and rabi crops are grown in the winter season. Main kharif crops are rice, corn, soybean, sugarcane, groundnut, cotton, millet, maize, etc. Rice is grown in the hot and rainy areas, West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Punjab and Tamil Nadu are the rice growing areas. Sugarcane is a tropical as well as subtropical crop. It grows well in the hot and humid climate of Uttar Pradesh, Karnataka and Maharashtra. Cotton is the most important fiber crop. It grows well in the drier parts of Deccan Plateau. Black soil is ideal for the growth of cotton. These are the rabi crops. Wheat grows in the dry climate. It grown in Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh. The northern plains of India are called the wheat bowls of India. Pulses like gram, moong, urad, all these are grown in every part of India. Cash crops are grown to sell and earn profit than for consumption. Main cash crops of India are sugarcane, spices, coffee, tea, oil seeds, rubber, cotton and jute. Spices lend flavor to our food. India is known for its spices since ancient times. Cardamom, bay leaf, cloves, pepper, ginger are the spices produced mainly in Karnataka and Kerala. Sugarcane is a major cash crop of India. It is used for making sugar, jaggery, khandasari. India is the largest producer of sugarcane in the world. Modern methods are used to produce fine quality crystal sugar from sugarcane. Cotton is the most important fiber crop. The black soil of Gujarat and Maharashtra yields good cotton crop. Cotton needs moderate rainfall and warm temperature to grow. Cotton is also grown in Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Punjab and Tamil Nadu. Cotton is called the king of fibers. Jute is another important fiber crop. It needs alluvial soil, heavy rainfall and hot damp climate. India is the largest producer of jute in the world. Jute products include gunny bags, ropes and carpets. It is also called the golden fiber. Oil seeds produce oil to cook food. Groundnut, sesame, mustard, linseed, castor seed, coconut are the major oil seeds grown in India. These are mostly grown in Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Maharashtra. Tea and coffee are the most popular beverage crop in India. Tea is grown in Assam, Darjeeling, West Bengal and Kerala. And coffee is mainly grown in Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Livestock is defined as farm animals who are raised to generate a profit. Cows, buffaloes, sheep, goats, bulls, camels, horses, donkeys and mules are the examples. They are very useful to us. Cattle are very useful for Indian farmers. Oxen are used to plow and irrigate fields. Cattle give us milk. Manure, which is required to improve the quality of the soil, comes from the waste of cattle. Cow dung is also used as fuel in rural areas. Biogas made from cow dung is used in villages to cook food and light gas lamps. Animal skin is also used for making leather goods like purse, shoes, etc. Animals also carry load for us. Camels are very useful in deserts. They can live without water for a long time. In dense forest, elephants are tamed to carry loads. In the hilly areas, mules and donkeys are used for carrying loads. Some animals provide us with meat, fish and eggs. Pisciculture is the cultivation of fish for commercial purpose in artificial ponds.